Reciprocard. Okay. I'm going with, was it this?
No. Hey. Hey. Ooh. No. Ooh.
Okay, we go with that.
Tell me what you want. No. Hey. Tell me what you want.
Thank you.
Okay, let's see. How are we going to do this? We got... So I can use them for something else. I bounce arcade tracks because I be forgetting them. So I can use these joints. Okay, so I'm back on here. Boom, boom, boom. Reciprocal good energy, reciprocate. Reciprocate. Why do I keep saying reciprocal? Oh, Let's go and do some pianos for the win. And let's see, what am I doing? Let's see, we go in factory library. Let's try that. See what it do. Let's see. It's not gonna be with that. I guess I'll do the I'll do something else. What am I doing? Let's go with this selection. No, I'm going with the bass. Let me do the bass.
Oh.
Add a sample. Go to I got a whole bunch of samples and drum kits and all that stuff. And sampling sounds. Let's go with D-Cat. Kicks. I got. Pretty sure you know. Let's go with. Let's see where we can go with this. Kicks. Let's see. Go here, boom, boom. Going down the line. I'm trying to, save this. I'll go any further. Let's see. Choose the folder. Oh, where am I? Where's the folder at? Oh man, where the fuck is the folder? Jeez. What the heck? Retro. Jeez. Instrument data. Select the folder. Start. Grab this and pull it down here. Oh,
Oh,
Where we at? 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 Who was that? It's contact. Okay, there we go. Going hard with this shit. Let's try guitar. I hope this don't. Red 5. Bounce that in place, right? And then once I bounce that in place, I can take the thing off of it and play it back loud. Mm-hmm.